let's just say that Imitation, I'm trying to, don't try to figure them out. When you think they're going to shock you, then they change on you. That's really what makes them good, is because each time they do a project, they do something with a whole new inspiration in mind, you know? So they're really willing to change their sort of who they are to most people. And most people think, oh, well, that's always really shocking. You know, it's like how people always think of Mac. Oh, well, that's only for young people, which is not true. You know, you're for everybody, and you always have to just keep reinventing yourself. You know, it's outside, it's by the pool, so we want something that is a little bit sort of believable, but it has the inspiration of the 50s. So as you can see, there's a strong line on the eyes. We use MAC Boot Black eyeliner to create that strong matte line, and some false eyelashes and Pro-Lash Black in the corners. And on the lips, we're using my favorite Hot Tahiti, just to kind of give them that slight stain. And on her cheeks, you can see she has that perfect kind of glow on her cheeks, and that's a new MAC product.
Normally I'm all about more texture and more movement in hair, but today it's all about being fresh. And
I think we have some really talented people in LA, and obviously LA is a big fashion capital right now with the red carpet and Hollywood and all, so I think it's a natural fusion. Because they don't just give you a fashion show with boring models walking down a runway, they give you something to think about. There's always a political statement, a conscious statement, as well as a fashion statement. It's a little bit old-fashioned, it's very modern, all mixed together, so it's not just your run-of-the-mill pretty dresses on pretty models. There's something statement there. It's definitely statement clothes with a statement behind it.